You can now generate formulas in the SAP Integrated Business Planning add-in for Microsoft Excel with the help of AI. AI features will be delivered under the umbrella term Planning Assistance. With SAP IBP formulas, you can add your own calculations to your planning view. For instance, you can sum up two key figures. Now, with Planning Assistance, you can describe the SAP IBP formulas that you want to add using natural language. Planning Assistance then generates the SAP IBP formulas for you based on your description. This way, you don't need to consider the technical details, such as functions and parameters, that are required for setting up SAP IBP formulas. As a first step, we want to calculate a delta between the two key figures shown. If you want to reference a specific member, such as a key figure, it makes sense to open Planning Assistance from cells that contain those specific members. This way, you don't need to mention them in the formula description. Next, we open the context menu, select Planning Assistance, and then Generate Formula. In the dialog shown, we type Calculate the Delta. Call the formula Delta. After clicking Generate, the formula is created and added to the planning view. As a next step, we can calculate totals per year. To do so, we open the Planning Assistance once more. We enter Add Totals Per Year. The formula is created and added to the planning view. Formulas created via the Planning Assistance can be edited or deleted in the Edit Planning View dialog. We are deleting the formula created before so we can add additional formulas. The next description is show high if group forecast greater than or equal to 50,000. Show medium if between 40,000 and 50,000. Note that the key figure name is actually product group forecast. As you can see, your formulations don't need to be 100% accurate. We can also calculate values across time periods. For the next formula, we enter calculate per each KF a delta to the previous period. Show NA in case the calculation is not working. Note that the description includes a definition of what should occur if the calculation is not feasible. This approach guarantees that a meaningful text is displayed for the initial period when calculations are not possible. Let's delete the formulas to clean up the planning view. As a next step, we enter, sum up the first two quarters. As you can see, the first two quarters are summed up now. We can also generate more complex calculations. To illustrate that, we enter delta between group forecast and product forecast. Divide the result by group forecast. In case of division by zero, write NA. In this case, we calculate a percentage value. For sure, we can do the proper formatting using the formatting sheet as well. The formula is functioning correctly. You can use formula creation during planning tasks. If you want to persist the formulas, you choose to update the template or favorite. You're excited and you want to get started without further ado? This feature is currently only available for early adopters. If you want to use it, contact SAP and request the activation of the feature in your system. To contact SAP, create a ticket using the Excel add-in component.